Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters. You remember back in about, I think it was March, and there's a lot of wet weather around the place. And I come home from work at a hard day, and I was like, dog, come home, and just go to sleep. And I was dreaming away there, and I could hear the rain coming down on the roof. We got a tin roof, beautiful and red weather, and rain coming down. And fast asleep, I heard. Front door. And I went in and opened the door, and there's this trunk there.
Mister, can you give us a push?
Nah, slammed the door, went back upstairs, and the wife opened up, and she went, what was that? And I said, oh, there's a drunk down there, in the pouring rain, 3 o'clock in the morning, and he wants me to give him a push. She said, oh, I think you've been a bit intolerant. Remember when we went down to Newcastle last year, and we had a rain here? And those nice men come and help us. You know, you should return the favour. And so as I was trying to do, I don't know what I said. Shorts on, and not hoping for any more. So, out in the running, falling in the running. Pitch black. So I yelled out and said,
I said, hey, mister, do you still want to push?
And he said, yeah, thanks, mister. I said, where are you? He said, over here on the screen.